If you have a connection MiFi that you no longer want, first click the Settings option in the Navigation pane. Then, click the Connections item to open it. All of your active connections will be listed under the Active Connections heading. Find the connection that you want to remove, and click the Remove button in their row. A pop-up window will ask you to confirm the removal request. Click the Yes button if this is correct. The connection will no longer show up in your active connections and will not have access to your MiFi account information. Neither you nor the removed connection will receive a notification of this action.